Wimbledon versus Chelsea was strictly for the partisans or those prepared to extend the seasonal mood of charity. Fashanu's stab, parried by Hitchcock and scrambled away, was not untypical. Later, the floodlights failed and then came back on, which was the good news and which the bad news is perhaps best left to individual preferences. At the end, Chelsea were still unbeaten in 10 games, Wimbledon were still next to bottom.